suggesting to people, like, listen to it now. They don't buy it because everyone uses, like, streaming or whatever. But maybe you guys don't. I don't know. That's, like, been my biggest experience the last couple weeks, is that people come up. This is, like, not even a plea. It's, like, how I've started to consume music is I listen to it or I make a playlist, or actually Sarah has to make playlists all the time. And then she puts them on her Spotify, and then I just listen to them at the gym, and I'm like, well, Sarah has such great taste in music. This is so great.
And at first it was like, oh, you know, you can't maybe ask like for like one or two playlists. And now it's like every day my manager just sends me another request for playlists, and he doesn't even put Tegan on copy, like to give her a chance to, I'm a playlist, I'm responsible for playlists.
Yeah, no, you're good at it. You help me discover new music, and you help me, work on my core at the gym.
Great job.
Because you've been really good, thank you. It's about bum out, you know, not putting too much pressure on your knees, you know what I mean? So, anyways, the point. The spectacular stage banter right now is to tell you about the next song, which is off the new record, and I want to, in particular, thank you, I want to tell you about it specifically because when I wrote this song, I thought about you guys. Yes, I know probably there's tons of people who are like, what is she going on about?
Our
production manager is English and he hates our accent. Like when we do it at him, we're always like, oh wait, Aaron. Anyway, so when I wrote this song, I called the session when I was recording an ode to George Michael. Yes. I expect you guys to be more excited than that. I don't know why something about this song. There's a whole era of music that we grew up listening to that we were too young to truly appreciate. And then when we were older, we went back and listened to, and it influenced a lot of what we ended up recording on this record. And so for this song, George is here tonight. Just kidding, he's not here. Can you imagine? Don't you worry, I have your back. If George was here, I would have been like, guys, George is here tonight! And I would have never let you just cheer without knowing, so don't worry. Anyway. But if he were here tonight, I would be like, thank you so much for everything about you, including your hair.
Change. This is gonna start. Shake it up, go drop it out.